Very crap. It isn't very hard. And then at the end, there's just like a really stupid boss, which looks cool of fame. I'm going to play it. It's made in 2012, this game. It's very old, and the creator, like, not know what the hell, like, difficulty balance was when you're making it. Oh. Okay. I don't think I care enough to put any of the stuff that's on the extra boss into a video though, because it's all just so pro nothing. Yo, what's up?
Solid deodorant people.
Yes. Has it happened? You just smelled it. What is it in yours? Right now?
Here's a few.
Yeah, I know, sometimes it gets solid. Play the extra one right after this scan, it's not my platform.
Family.
I shall do that. Why would you catch a cold from that?
It's incapable.
Why would the window not being open change that? I mean, it's not gonna make it that much colder in this room.
No, it's just all the air blowing.
Does that make you be ill? Like...
No.
Yeah, this is the boss. So I should have gone above. I don't know why I fucking did that, bro. No! I didn't even jump down high, man. How did I hit the thing above? I did the really tight dodge. I didn't realize that there was a thing above it. I didn't realize I needed to jump lower, man. Fuck's sake. It's just so hard for no reason, this game, man.
Oh no, this last second death is so painful.
I beat it soon after, at least.
Yeah, but...
That sucked. I'm just saying, like, at least it wasn't too bad because I got the redemption off shortly afterwards. Sometimes you have those deaths and then you don't get a redemption arc. It's stuck. Oh my god, bro. What the fuck was that? Oh my god.
Off your razor. Clearing with insane dodges.
Okay. Now I'm getting my redemption out. Right now. Michael, what is that? Okay, attack two. Don't be right in the corner, thing to remember. You don't wanna be right in the corner when the bouncing like all clumps there.
Upper.
When did they stop, man? Okay.
Yes.
Good. Come on.
Good luck.
What was that? What? Yes!
What the fuck was it? How did you survive? What? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Explain your move! Explain your move!
Yes!
Oh! That's like my clutchest clear of all time, bro. You don't just get away with that, bro.
Yeah, you don't.